We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You telling the story, you're mine.
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I wanna get umbrellas.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. Hey, could I live in fear and the stuttering and stumbling? I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of sand. It's a heavy lift with the gifts so humbling. Robs the left well and the family fumbling. Prophecy and prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screen.
Die the next day dead. No, no, no.
He told me I grew a garden just like he said.
He said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my hair.
Your fate is given, your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Boy, Mario's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another, like I hear him. Hey, sis, I want not a sound out of you. About that Bruno, I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
It's
my wedding day.
Rats along his back.
Would be just out of reach.
Betrothed
to another.
Back.